And VP nominee Senator J.D. Vance is making another stop in Wisconsin tomorrow. The Trump-Vance campaign announced a crime and safety press conference in Kenosha at noon. Vance will be joined by Republican Representative Brian Steele, Wisconsin Senate candidate Eric Hovde, and Kenosha County Sheriff David Zorner at the county courthouse. This marks Vance's third visit to the battleground state this month.